half hour, a public condemnation hearing is scheduled for Century 3 Mall. The mall has been shuttered for years and was the scene of a fire last month that is being investigated as arson. West Mifflin Borough will hold the hearing on June 14th. They say that they will listen to testimony and hear information from the building inspector and affected property owners. They will later forward their recommendations to Borough Council.